Okay, let's turn this nice smooth board into something rough to give a little rustic look. Now you can see we got some nice saw marks in there. Just give it a little bit of character.